Hi guys, this is Yash and I have here with me a Nokia Asha 302, which surprisingly I've managed to crash, or I would rather say hang. I was just trying to switch from the mail app to Google Chat app, and this is a screen where it has just stuck. Now, being a feature phone, I didn't even know that this could get stuck. Except for restarting, I didn't have any other option. Nothing much to say.